Guys, what is up? It's your girl Ariana. So, excuse my hair. I just took it out like a few hours ago, and I'm going to get my hair washed. So today I'm going to be showing you what's in my travel bag, which is because the summer is starting, so I'm basically going to my grandma's house. But one thing is that me and my brother's gonna have 1v1 on basketball. So whoever makes 12 shots in two rounds, whoever gets 12 points, get the money. And I don't know how much money we will have online. We might have like $5 or $20 online. So, yeah. So, I have my bag right here. And I'm going to show you what I have. Excuse me if you throw that the clothes on the floor because you're trying to get ready for the summer. So, we're gonna go through these pockets at front, and then we're gonna go into the big bag. So, in here, did I have something in here? I have nothing in there. In here. If I can get out. In here I have some hand sanitizer. I will be putting into masks in there. This pandemic. Yeah. And in this little cloth I have little apple seeds because I'm going to actually be planting those. I have some books. I might do a vlog. I'm gonna put y'all guys out. I might do a vlog on when we have that 1v1. If you would, I want y'all to get me to 100 likes, and I will be doing that vlog. So these scissors are actually supposed to be in here. I have kids' safety scissors. Scissors in there. And here I have my toothbrush, my towel, my deodorant. This little bathroom thing that I need. From here, I have some underwears. Has little charger things. Has some spritz. I get this from Body Works. It's a strawberry pound cake. Put it down. It's blurry. That's something I need to be blurry. I'm gonna set the camera up because my hands are still in the heart. So, got my little social shoes on the ground. And here I got some books. You may be reading. And this is like a little kid book. I got little kid books from my brother. Um, to love the magnet. I have this little container, like, if I'm, because I'm gonna be packing in some more things like that, so like socks and stuff I can go in there. Recording on my other phone, so if I don't have like bad logging, it's my brother phone because his phone is like cloudy. I have like these holes. Hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to see a part two of my packing my clothes and other things, comment down below. Or since the comment is displayed for the little kids, and I'm a little kid, so yeah. And yeah, bye.